Alright guys, Jonathan here, the DJ Tutor. This video is not DJ related, and also nothing in this video is given as legal evidence. It's provided for information purposes only. So, how do the rich elite keep on getting richer and richer? And people like myself, and who we earn a living, scrimp and save, and just about get on in life. I'll explain. Imagine you had £1 million in the bank. 1 million. Now, of course, let's go back a little bit first. Imagine you owed the bank £1 million. You would be charged an extortionate amount of interest. You would be charged a lot of interest. And you'd have to pay that interest. Plus the capital. Let's turn it the other way around now. Imagine you had £1 million in the bank. You would get roughly £40,000 a year interest. That's just from having the money in the bank. So if you were frugal, if you were careful with your money, you could pretty much spend around about £100 every single day and you would still have your £1 million in the bank. So, of course, if you've got 10 million, you've got £1,100 that you can spend every day. Every day. And still have your 10 million in the bank. But have £1 million now, fantastic. But then there are multimillionaires, there are billionaires, there are trillionaires out there. So imagine if you're a billionaire. Would you need to touch your capital if you were careful? No. You would just spend the interest. But what if you couldn't even spend the interest? Then, of course, the interest would grow and be put on the capital, which would make the capital be even more. It would be the sum would be bigger, which means you would earn more interest. And so on, and so on, and so on. So, a good way of never having to work, or not having to do the things that run-of-the-mill normal people have to do, is become a multi-millionaire or a billionaire, or the elite few, a trillionaire, and do what the hell you want, and play with other people's lives. Think about it. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.